Hello friends, today I'll show how to make a bootable device on your PC. First of all, you have to shrink your partition if you don't have any free space in your hard disk. And I have more free space, here. Shrink volume. Any OS it requires up to 100 GB, then so select 100 GB. Click 100 GB. Then click on shrink. Here new allocated space was created. We have to load any other OS in this free space. You have to download a unit bootin software. Download unitbootin.exe file. And you want to or any OS ISO image file source. First you have to format your pen drive. Click format. Click OK. Close. Then double click on unit bootin software. Select disk image, browse your image file source, though here image size, I have my USB drive in here, F drive, then click OK. The installation in your pen drive was started. After completion of this, your pen drive will become as a bootable device. After restarting your PC, you can plug in into your PC and boot your OS into your PC. This takes few minutes, don't worry, it requires some time to complete all the bootable booting in your pen drive. Installation was completed, then click on exit. Now your pen drive has become a bootable device. Thank you friends for watching my video.